All right, guys, welcome back. This is going to be Horizon Forbidden West part 17. I feel like we are getting pretty close to the end of the game. But yeah, we left off. Crazy episode. Go back and watch that.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have obtained Omega clearance. Aloy, I know your experience in Thebes was unsettling, but we have a new problem.
Did something go wrong with Beta and the rig? Will we be able to transport you to Gemini?
The rig is complete. The problem is Hephaestus itself. It has accelerated its proliferation throughout the Cauldron network, increasing its power.
But with your sub-functions restored, we can still succeed, right?
Correct. But the net effect is that absorbing Hephaestus will take longer than previously calculated.
How long?
Even with Omega clearance, my current estimate is that the merge will take 35 hours.
And each hour increases the risk of detection by the Zeniths. Two cores. Two overrides. What if the merge were carried out by two clones of Elizabeth Sobek, both armed with Omega clearance? How long then? Half the time?
Hephaestus would be unprepared for the simultaneous labor of two operators, in addition to obvious synergetic efficiencies. Calculating. It would reduce the merge time to approximately 4.5 hours.
Okay. Varl, it looks like we're gonna need Beta at Gemini. Do you think you can convince her?
I don't know, but I'll try.
What about our diversion? Are the pulse generators ready?
Only a final test remains. I am confident that if fired in proximity to other cauldrons, the pulses will mask our activities at Gemini from the Zeniths.
Good. As long as Aaron can operate one without shooting himself in the face.
Aloy. You better get down here. Beta's in bad shape.
Okay.
Is she tweaking? We need to go and see what's up.
Aloy. I tried, but it's impossible. I don't think anything will convince her to go.
We don't have a choice.
Good luck.
Beta, you have to come with us. It's the only way. It's one mission. The most important one. We need you. Tell me why you won't go. What if they take me back, alone, in a cell again? Their slave. Forever. Varl and I will be at Gemini too. I'll protect you. As soon as we get Hephaestus, we'll come straight back here. The Zeniths aren't going to find us. You don't have to be afraid. No! You can't protect me! Nothing can protect me from them! I told you from the beginning, we'll never beat them! It's hopeless! Beta. Leave me alone! You don't understand! You're right. I don't understand. We have the same genes, the same mind, the same heart. So why can't you find the strength to do what has to be done? Like Elizabeth would. Don't you think I've thought about that? I don't know what piece of Elizabeth I'm missing. I don't know what you have that I don't. I look through all the data from your focus. You were raised as an outcast, shunned, and isolated just like me, so what's the difference? What's my defect? Beta. You don't have a defect. Beta. Look, it's not a piece of Elizabeth. The difference is, I had him. Rost, he raised you, trained you, but he was never warm or loving. The day he died, the day he gave you that charm, he was going to abandon you. He wanted me to embrace the tribe. But then he gave his life for mine. He loved me in his own way. And that was enough. What did he feel like? It was like having a strength that was always there. It's still there. Even now I hear him in my head when things get bad. But it looks impossible. Look deeper. And then fight like you can win. You don't have to go on the mission. We'll find another way. I'll go. You said you'd try to protect me. I believe you. But you have to promise me one thing. Yes, of course. If it goes bad, if the Zeniths find us, I don't want to be their slave again. Do you understand? Okay. Promise? I promise. I could use as much time as you can give me to study up on the merge, to make it as efficient as possible. I'll be ready when you are. I swear.
Aloy, whenever you are ready, come speak to me and I'll ask the others to make final preparations for the mission.
So, is this like the last mission? Because we getting prepared. Something big. I don't know. Let me get my pouch ready.
Pop.
I really don't need to upgrade anything. I've had the same outfit like since episode 6 or 7. I really don't need to upgrade nothing.
Plugging in that power cell downstairs must have turned on these holograms.
Welcome back. Hello, Aloy.
Hey, Gaia. So, me and Beta, I guess you heard what happened.
Yes. I am continuously impressed by the complexity of human relationships. Despite the unpleasant circumstances that led to your quarrel, I am pleased to see you have both found an agreeable resolution.
Well, two heads are better than one, right?
Yes, I believe so. Are you ready to depart for Cauldron Gemini? Or we can continue our conversation, if you like.
Let's go.
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Erend, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position and mine is too.
Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence. Attempting to compensate.
It's cracked.
Look!
Autonomous defenses. Directive. Neutralize.
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come!
Four, I'll stay here.
All right.
Protect Beta.
Got it.
Shit.
Be careful.
Let me know if you need any help.
Plenty.
Stay back.
Arrows.
Help! still in this fight.
They ain't helping you out at all.
Aloy, need a hand over here.
I need a hand. What are you talking about?
Let's do this. Draw it away from Beta. Stay back. Cut!
All them for now. You two okay?
Back to it, I guess.
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled. Deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here.
Trying to get these little mushrooms for health. There we go.
Chase after Hephaestus. Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core. No, you don't, Hephaestus! I'll find another way over.
Guess I'll glide.
Into your focus feet. You should know there is a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there.
Yep, give me all that.
It's some kind of production chamber. Hephaestus is up to something, all right?
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Hephaestus is hiding, too.
Alright. I already know about to come with some bullshit.
Looks like there are a couple of ways I could go. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Machines are making a beeline for another chamber. I better follow them.
Looking for me.
the shield.
Where?
I might be able to catch a ride on the rail. Go over the shield.
I see.
Aloy, I've managed to rewire most of the components in the core, but the energy processor's cracked. Without a way to fabricate another, there's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor? Connect it to
the power node? I think that could work.
I think it could. Okay.
There should be a node you can override. Near the central platform.
Thanks. I should deal with these machines first. Node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
I I got them all.
I tapped into the core's network hub. I managed to disrupt Hephaestus' control of the node. You should be able to override it now.
Nice. Thanks.
I need to make sure to get all the resources I need. That was just the beginning. Could have did that.
It sounds like it fled to another chamber.
Well, I better not get comfortable. Floor with lightning. I gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! War machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Aloy, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding!
You could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!
That's what I've been trying to tell you. Alright, but How do I get over there, though? I gotta reach the top. I gotta start laying traps too.
Able to catch a ride on one of those metal carriers.
Just a little longer. gosh. I can't do anything. I'm stuck. Traps that I possibly can.
Thank you.
I want you to die. Jesus. Stay up here. Alright, that's another one down. I think we got one more. Oh, now you wanna come up. Thank you. Alright, I think I'm good.
Engage structural analysis 17.
Okay. Festus is running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
The machine Festus was building. It must have finished it.
Oh, it's powerful. Whatever it is.
I'm
almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I could distract the machine if...
No, Beta. Just stay where you are, okay? Handling the machine's my job.
All this. And let's make sure we have everything we need. I can craft some more traps. Do not have enough of that. Yeah, all right. Kill the slaughter spine. What the fuck?